I'm Deshaun Currier, and I have a business called Sabotage. It's a totally fun work day, but I get to shoot at you. Yes, you heard that correctly. You can pay me to shoot at you with a Nerf gun. You can practice your dodging skills. It'll make you awesome at PE next year. Watch and see. Ready? Sabotage today?
Hi, I'm Sophia and I have lawn care business. And I am really good at raking. So if you have pine trees or leaves in your yard and you want them raked up but you don't have the time, you should call on me. I can really rake. You'll probably win your yard of the month.
Hi, I'm Jacob. I'm a good artist. And I like Pokemon. So I decided to make a business where I create Pokemon. If you love playing Pokemon, or if you're tired of the same old characters, you should come to my shop. I can create new Pokemon for you. The battle begin. Let the battle begin.
Hi, I'm Ayana, and I have a cooking business. I help my mom cook, and if you don't know how to cook, I can teach you. You would never have a nasty dinner or lunch. You can come to me, and I'll cook you a nice lunch. You'll also learn how to make it yourself, and you'll know how to help your children, too.
Hi, I'm Macy, and I have a recipe for a delicious lemonade. If you come to my lemonade stand, you can purchase a tall glass of fresh lemonade. It is so refreshing. Outside in the summer, your tongue is going to be doing a tap dance as it sips on a cool, tart drink. So come to Macy's lemonade stand today.
I got the perfect thing for you. What's that? A lemonade stand. It can make money while doing it. And it's a little bit hot cold this summer. And it's 30 so dry. And at least you have a nice cool dress a little bit. I know lots of people have felt that way. And so we are going to help you out. I'm Amelia. I'm Jemiah. Together we are the lemonade ladies.
Come and taste our lemonade today.
You will love it.
Hi, my name is Aaron, and I have a great new business. It's called Love Your Lawn. I'm gonna come and cut your grass for you, trim the bushes, and weed the flower bed. When I finish in your yard, it'll be magnificent. You just might win Yard of the Month. You will definitely love your lawn.
Hi, I'm Danny, and I have a delicious baked beans restaurant for you. I'm a huge fan of baked beans, and I know that you like them too. Did you know there are different flavors of baked beans? Some are sweet, some are spicy, and some are tangy. Well, at my restaurant, you can taste them all. Come to the Better Baked Beans Buffet and help yourself to as many beans as you want. This menu will blow you away.
My name is Carson, and my name is Stuart, and we sell autographed jerseys. We know that you have a favorite football player. Well, we've got their jersey. And better than just that, we got their signature. And better than that, the autograph is on the jersey. Come in and pick from your favorite. They'll love your new jersey.
Hello, customer. I'll pick a jersey. Okay. Well,
deliver it to you next week. Thank you. Now, 1 week we have a First Life jersey sent to you.
That deal can't be beat.
So come into the autograph jersey store today.
Hi, my name is Henry, and I'm introducing you to my business. It's called Super Smith. It's a new barber shop in town. You can choose from a ton of different hairstyles. Pick the one you like and I'll do it for you. Trust me, you're gonna love the way you look when you leave. Come on, take a seat at Super Smith. You won't regret it.
Hey, I'm Maddox.
And hi, I'm Caden. And we love having Nerf battles.
If you've got a pressy little brother
or an annoying big sister,
you should come to our Nerf gun shop.
We got the ammunition you need.
They have an excellent Nerf war.
Your brother and sister might be shopping here
too. So you better come quickly
before we sell out.
I know you love your pets. I love pets too. And I've got a business for you. I'm your pet sitter. You can call me to take care of your furry friends if you want to go out to eat or if you need to go out of town. You can call on me to take care of your beloved pet. We'll go on walks together, we'll sit out in the sun together, and I'll even read them a story before they go to bed. You can trust me to take care of your animal.
For all of you people who love flippery from the past, have I got the store for you. Please come to my sword shop. I got blades from all over the world, from all times in our history. I got samurai swords. I got knight weapons. I got pocket knives that you can put out of your boot. Every type of sword or saber is here. And we're running this special for Easter. So come on in and shop for a sword. I'll cut you a great deal.
I see you tired of cleaning your house. I can help you out. Please look me up online. I have a house cleaning service for you. I sing while I clean. When you come home, your house will be spotless and you will smile. So call on me today.
Okay, that's it. If you like Pokemon like I do, and if you went somewhere where other people like Pokemon too, I got the business for you. I have designed a Pokemon battleground. It's kind of set up like a restaurant with different tables and chairs. You can bring your Pokemon cards, and you can enter into tournaments. You would have so much fun battling like I am.
You're out.
Really?
You're out.
Just one thing, man.
Hey, we win. Hey,
see how much fun this is?
You could be winning Pokemon cards too. Come to my battleground and play. Until then, Pikachu later.
Is wanting to get some shoes?
You haven't got one yet. Just go to my shoe store and get a pair.
So, while your mom or dad is putting on your shoes, maybe you can play the video game if you want. You're just standing there. You can play a video game while your mom or dad is kind of putting your shoes on. I have cool shoes. And come buy a pair.